this.
I'm Chris Harris, and this is the Top Gear Horizon Special. Ah, yes, the Stig, our very own UFO, unidentified fast object, the world's least obedient racing driver. Right then, the Lotus Elise, a 90s classic based on the age-old roadster recipe. Two seats, engine in the middle, rear-wheel drive. Not an ounce of fat. This is what driving is all about. But this isn't just any Elise, it's a Sport 190, a tuned-up, stripped-out Elise for track days. Even the passenger seat is an optional extra. But who needs friends anyway? Friends are expensive and heavy. You've got it. The trick with drifting is to not actually spin, but to almost spin for as long as possible. It weighs well under 700 kilos and makes 190 horsepower from its 1.8-litre engine. We drift to 8,000 RPM. Just listen to that. And of course, because it's a Lotus, it sticks to the famous philosophy of the man who founded the company, Colin Chapman. Simplify, then add lightness, he said. The Sport 190 also adds a full roll cage, just in case. Was there ever any doubt? The Series 1 Elise is, after all, one of the best-handling cars ever made.